Nikki. We about to be real urban and ghetto. And yes. Then we in the car. We got no roof. Go ahead.
Oh, y'all no roof.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, sugars.
Hi.
I done lost my whole train of thought. What was I about to say, Jesus? What was I about to say? Oh, it's your girl, Shondanae, and we are back with another vloggy vlog. A quick little Saturday trip or whatever. We're headed to Charlotte. Where else? For a friend date with who else but Soph. Yeah, we're gonna get food, and if I'm not mistaken, we're probably gonna try to go to this cookout. We can't make no promises, but either way, it's a friend date, and y'all are in here for the ride. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and just a disclaimer, I know I've been slugging on posting the big videos, makeup-wise and all that, but I do be posting very, very much so actively on TikTok, and I post my shorts. So, yeah, I do apologize. I'm trying to work it out, but it just don't be working. Yeah, I don't have any other words other than it just don't be working for me. So, yeah, we're gonna, we're gonna get to Charlotte, safe and sound, meet up with Soph, and go from there. I think we're going to Seoul Kitchen, Soph, I don't know. I sent the link, she approved in Etsy because she was trying to tell me we couldn't go to Cheddar's. So yeah, I had to find somewhere else and we found it and now we're headed there. I'm supposed to be there by 1. I'm leaving at 11:45. So we shall see. Let's just pray there's no traffic.
Baby, fuck you within the new crew.
Yeah, because I don't want to get, what do people say? I don't want to get copyright.
Oh, yeah.
We made it. I made Charlotte. Now we're going to go to eat.
Yeah, we trying to show some.
And Soph is driving. Because I usually drive. Skin about to be real urban and ghetto. And yes. Then we in the car. We got no roof. Go ahead.
Oh, y'all no roof. You know I'm playing that, right?
That was funny. All right, so I see how we get to Seoul, whatever.
Seoul Meat Company.
And she don't even eat meat.
They got tofu, girl.
I saw that. when we make it to the destination. Ooh. And this fool wanna bring up the scooters. Girl, go to Ooh. Hell. Y'all come get her. Please come get her.
Oh, they had a little talk in there, but I ain't paying no $30.
$30? That's ghetto. So ghetto. Don't it? That's supposed to be sweet and mild? Whew. I'm full, y'all. I had four fries. Went back my junkies. I had four fries. And two wings. No, I had three wings. No. I had a whole thing of fries. And like three wings. That drink, they could have kept it. Respectfully. I've had better for cheaper.
It tastes like a Huggy.
Unless it's gonna sneak up on me later, I'm not impressed. Did you like your tofu?
My tofu, the sauce was really good. Tofu
what you got, the sweet and spicy?
Yeah, sweet and spicy.
That's what I had on my chicken. I like the, what you call it?
Yeah, the sauce was good.
The sauce was good.
I like the,
what else
the green have? Tea ice cream.
Yeah.
That was good. The spicy tuna was good.
Tuna you dogged ball. The tuna. Yeah. You ain't dogged the tofu though.
No, that shit in the box.
She not gonna eat it. I don't even know why she carried it around. Just like back folk. They don't like to look wasteful. They gonna let us in the refrigerator for 2 days and then throw it away. And we're always old. Now I had it 2 days ago. You should have just left at the people's house. Now we gotta find something to do. Cause I don't think we're going to the puppy cookout yet.
Not the puppy.
Yeah. The purple puppies. We're not going to the
Goodbye, Sean.
We're not going to the road chapter. Would that is that better for you?
Call the people the puppies.
The puppies, we're not going to the puppy cookout yet. She wanna take photos and finish her TikTok. That's what we gotta figure out. So yeah. But anyways. I get back with you. Now I got nose ring ball. So we outside, and Soph is filming her Tiki Talk. I'm just here for moral support. And, baby. It's a job out here being creative director for hard-headed creatives. Because she's a creative herself. And she be trying to tell me. When but then you want to ask me. The people can't hear me talking. Anyways, Rude, this is my time. As I was saying, she keep changing. And then
we
be
ready
asking
to
me.
Record. Miss Loretta.
I'm ready for the tour. Okay, this is behind the scenes. I'm going to take y'all behind the scenes. You ready?
The titties is not tittying. Am I close enough? Here?
Yes. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Y'all, she's getting on my nerves.
I'm getting on your nerves.
I just want you. Yeah, you did. I just want y'all to know that I quit as creative director for anything for another creative. Because she's annoying. She don't listen. And if you're wondering if we made it to the people yet, no. It don't end till 7. It ain't for us anyway, but I'm just saying. But she don't know. She about to take my photos on my camera.
Somebody about to be my victim. I got that hit in my system.
Oh yeah.
You say you fucking with me, nigga. Where the dick at? You ain't got the dick for me. Show me where the lick at. Bad ass bitch. I got money in a big ass.
That's the L with the windows down.
Baby.
Ooh wee!
You're getting so caught after 10 minutes. You're cooking, okay? I'm medium well at this point.
Imagine if
my
I had the
medium well thighs, extra crispy.
If I had the whole thing off, when I tell you,
we baking, bro. She trying now. She about to throw me around.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Trying to take me out, Jesus. She's trying to take me out.
Trust me, yeah. People try to say I act a little funny. That's just a figure of speech, Tony. They tell me I changed because I got money. But if you were there before, you don't feel down with me, yeah.
fuss.
They change your words.
Right.
That's why the people always feel like they always glad they ain't doing the physical
this part.
What? What?
That damn elbow might be kicking in.
I don't feel nothing.
You want to do it from your side?
It don't matter. Do Jessica, do it so she can hear.
Give me five margaritas.
So she can hear.
Give me five margaritas. Just say I'm having fun.
She
might
go drink.
Right. You holding us up.
Okay, thank you.
You can see him?
Yeah.
All right, ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. I can't hear it. I couldn't hear it. I can't hear it. Let me hear it. So y'all can get y'all damn drink. Give me five margaritas. I'ma have some fun. Just say that.
Why you got that on me?
Song.
It's Jenna's.
I was just like, I don't know that. I am home. It is 12:39, and yeah, I wasn't supposed to be out this late. I'm never out this late. That's crazy. Anyways, this day was amazing though. I will say, amazing. And yeah, I wasn't supposed to be out this late. But this is going to conclude this vlog. I got home safely. I'm pretty sure the fruit snack that I ate earlier today is really kicking in. Yeah, the sleep is going to be amazing. But neither here nor there. Today was great. Today was amazing. And I don't even know how much footage I actually got. It was a long day, guys. And these shorts, oh my god. They're not even, it just, ugh, they're just not giving. But I had a great time. So, I wonder if I could film this TikTok. Does my face even look like I could film this TikTok? We're gonna see. But anyways, y'all have a good one. Thank you for watching. I'll see y'all the next time. Hopefully it won't be a friend day. Hopefully it'll be an actual something else. I don't know, but follow me on TikTok. That's where I be. Yeah.